Jamaica trip. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I just wanted to show y'all the room. You come over here, and then here's the bed, and then the couch. Apparently this couch pulls out, so that's why I'm gonna be sleeping on the TV. And then y'all, there's upstairs. Let's go upstairs. Come on. This is cute. Like, I never had a hotel room, and there was like an upstairs. So we come up here, here's another bathroom. I'm glad that there's another bathroom because when my family's getting ready, like, we all be in the bathroom at the same time, irritated by us being in the bathroom at the same time. I hate it. So yeah, we have two bathrooms, toilet, come over here, and then there's a jacuzzi in our rooftop. Here's the, just a little seating area, like, and then this is the view from my rooftop. And y'all, the legal age to drink in Jamaica is 18. So girl, I've been drinking and I'm gonna be drinking some more. So yeah, this is the balcony. It's the same as the rooftop. The ocean over here, restaurants down here, the pool, and then bars.
Y'all, so we just at the pool chilling. There's really nothing to do on the first day because we didn't even plan anything. We just booked the trip and came. So so we have to plan our excursions. I'm kind of hungry, so maybe we'll get something to eat. And hopefully tomorrow, oh yeah, hopefully tomorrow we can just be, and hopefully I'll get some good pictures. Like, by Wednesday. What's today? Friday? By Sunday. Hopefully I can get some good pictures by Sunday.
So we're about to get ready. Well, we are getting ready to go eat, and then we're gonna go to this like little theater thing. It's on the resort. I don't know what they're doing. It's just like a little entertainment thing. So we're gonna go see what like they're gonna do, and then we're gonna take pictures on the beach and on the balcony. I'm gonna take y'all to the theater. So I'll see y'all when we're at the theater. Morning. We're about to head down to breakfast, and then we're about to book our excursion. Me and my dad, we want to go jet skiing, so hopefully we can go jet skiing today. And if we do, I'm gonna take y'all with us. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when we're at breakfast. So as y'all saw, we went to breakfast. And we're about to, we have a meeting with one of the receptionists at the front desk to let us know like what time our shuttle leaves, like for when we want to go home, like when we're going back home to the airport. And we're gonna book an excursion with them today,
hopefully we can get on some jet skis because me and my dad wanted to ride jet skis. So hopefully we could get an excursion for today. We don't have nothing planned today, so that's what I really want to do, is go jet skiing. I kind of like want to just like do an excursion and then take pictures on the beach today. And then yeah, like that's it. So yeah, I guess y'all when, well, I'll let y'all know what happens after our meeting if we get an excursion or not. Okay, so we just had the meeting with the people at the front desk to book our excursions, and we decided that we're gonna swim with the dolphins. And what's this?
Dirt buggy.
It's like a mud buggy, but it's like four-wheeler dirt bikes. That's what it's like. So first we're gonna swim with the dolphins, and swim with the dolphins comes with like walking in this like waterfall thing, and then we're gonna do this mud buggy. This is what it looked like.
And we're gonna go to the falls.
Yeah. Okay. And we're gonna
go to Dens River Falls when we go to the mud buggy because it's part of the package.
Yeah, it's part of the package that we're getting. So, I don't know if I'm going to be able to.
It's going to be fun, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to record. So, I might just like see y'all before and after. I might have to just pop a little before and after video for y'all. But
hey, y'all, me and my mom, we're just at the resort. We about to go to the beach. I just wanted to show y'all what it looked like because I didn't show y'all. I just showed y'all the room and like the view from my room. So, let me show y'all. So this is just like the hotel rooms, and then this is the main pool, and then this is the more hotel rooms. Our hotel room is like over there on that side, and then like back there is the beach. I'm gonna show y'all like when we get to the beach. Look at the beach, y'all. It's like kind of sunset.
Okay, y'all, so it's the next day. Day three of us is remaining for them, and we're finally going on our first excursion. We had me and my mom had told you what we booked, but we booked a boogie thing where we're going like dirt bike, four wheel riding, mud buggy. And yeah, we're doing that right now. It's like 9:15 in the morning. We're going downstairs to meet them so we can go on the bus and like drive to the place that we're gonna be at. And yeah, I'm really excited. So I'll show y'all the place when we get there, but I'm not bringing my phone because my phone is not about to give more money. I don't know, where are we gonna put? I'm just gonna put my phone in my mom's little pouch. So I'm not gonna be recording while we do this buggy thing, but I'm gonna record before and after.
Yeah. Hey. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for.
Alright, y'all, so we at the excursion. I'm gonna speak too loud, there's a lot of people around. But let me show y'all what we're looking at right now.
It's pretty.
Oh yeah, and then there's water over there. And I'm gonna be having my own cart to try for my mom, so I'm excited.
This spa used to make mattress to sleep on or brush for floor.
We just finished the bike. How was it, Daddy? I got a little dirty, but like barely. I'm not as dirty as I thought I was gonna be. So now we're about to eat some jerk chicken. And we're going, and then after we eat the jerk chicken, we're going back to the hotel, and then we're gonna change and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the food when we get the food. Yeah, we got some food. We got jerk chicken, rice, red beans and rice.
Pasta sauce.
How is it? Do you like it?
Yeah.
And then I got this. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna try it, and I'm gonna eat. And then I'll get back to y'all when we get to the hotel because we're not doing nothing else yet.
So y'all, we're back in the hotel room from the excursion, and we're about to go get something to eat. But first we were gonna go to the pool, and then I saw that it was raining, and it's raining like real hard. Let me show y'all.
I don't know if y'all can see like how bad it's raining. See, yeah, you can. But it's raining real bad, and it's like a little chilly. Jamaica been hot. But it's not hot right now, so
there's a place like downstairs where you don't have to like walk outside to. So we're just gonna go eat there because we're hungry. And yeah. So it's not raining, y'all. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but we're at dinner now at Sephora. Okay, y'all, this is day 3. We're only on the beach today. We're not doing anything today. We don't have anything to do. So, I'm gonna take pictures today. I have like a lot of pictures that I have to post. I'm so glad that I do because I didn't think I was going to, but me and my mom took a lot of pictures and I'm about to take more. It's hot. I got my hair up for the pictures. So once I get some cute pictures that I really like, yeah, I put in my hair up immediately. But yeah, we're just chilling right now by the beach. We have a drink. See? I'll get with y'all later when we're doing something. Right now we're not doing anything. So yeah, we just chilling. So we're here at the Lazy River. We just finished the beach. Y'all know, well, y'all don't know, but I'm not a beach person. Like, I don't like the beach. I like the sand. So that's all I can will tolerate. And I'm not going in the water. So I just waited for my parents to be done with the beach. And now we're at the Lazy River. And I'm gonna show y'all the river. See y'all what it looks like. Like, it's a long river. It goes from like here to over there. And then to there, the buckets drop on you. All along here to here to here, and then comes back around to here. What's your name?
Cash and a K. Every day is a party day.
Yeah, so it's the next day. This is day 4.
Last day.
We're going on our last excursion. We're swimming with the dolphins, and we're going to what's the fall called?
Duns River Falls.
And so I will try to record Duns River Falls, but I'm not going to be able to record the dolphins. If I can, I'm gonna get a little video in, but I'm getting as much as I can, y'all.
We'll try.
Yeah, we'll try. So I'll see y'all when we're at wherever we get to.
Dolphins Cove.
The Dolphins Cove.
I've been getting a while away from you, and I hope you understand that I've got to do what I must do to be a better man. Cause if I was just to act a fool, do nothing with myself, then all my blessings would be cursed, my world would crumble in. It's a joy when I sit down and think of the good times that we have, and what we do to make it through when the good turns to the bad. Well, I hope you'll find it in your heart and know these words are true. And please don't fuss because I must go do what I must do.
Finally got our wristbands. It was like a lot to get our wristbands, but we're walking down to like where the dolphins are right now. I'll try to see if I can get a better view for you guys to see the dolphins. They keep peeking through. Oh, they're right here. Oh, you can see one right here. It looks like they're feeding them over here. See, now I'm gonna be a little scared when we be swimming with the dolphins because they got sharks over here on the other side. Well, guys, we just finished eating and we hear some thunder, and we got all the water activities today, so that's not good. I'm kind of scared because first of all, it's like a little windy. It doesn't feel hot, it doesn't feel humid, so I don't really want to get in the water, especially like the ocean water. It's gonna be very cold. On top of that, it's about to rain. You can just tell by the how it feels, how it looks, and you keep hearing like little bits of thunder. See, I know y'all heard that. Like, our dolphin thing is in like 45 minutes, so.
You mean like the OG, and they want the tea on me. I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, you can't control me. Uno, dos, tres in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they do on my name turn to soil, and I grew about it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gon' do about it.
So now we're going to Dunn's River Fall. It's a 5-minute drive. So from here, from the Dolphins to Dunn's River Fall. So we're waiting for our bus right now.
So we're just leaving out of Salem. Going towards the Runaway Bay area. And as the name suggests, Runaway. Runaway Bay was once a hideout spot for the runaway slaves. Now, when most of the slaves ran away, they found their way out to sea through the Green Girdle Cave.
Alright, y'all, so now we're leaving.